What's up, guys? It's Jabo here, and today we are going to be doing Sporting CP Career Mode Episode 4. Make sure you guys like and subscribe, and let's get into it. Okay, so, I've noticed, first 5 games, we got 7 points. And top of the league is Santa Clara, and Benfica, and then Porto. But the title race is like a point for top 4. But I think first gives you Champions League or this. I think first and second do. No, but maybe it's first, second, and third. But third's qualification. Like if you go for a low qualification stage. So then we got a. So we're technically one win off. Fourth, which is Merc Team. Oh, we're actually 1 point. So, if you missed last episode, we signed Funkao for the S, and he scored 2 goals in 2 games. Converted him to a center forward. Why is Pedro Porro like that? Yeah, Andreas Christensen. We didn't sign Balde. We signed Balde the episode before that. So now let's start off with sitting this game against Estoril Praia, who we should get the win against. We'll start Fernandes for this game, and it's a 3-1 win with the goals coming from Pedro Goncalves and Edwards. I mean, we should start Machado this game. Alright, what some position changes available? Tinibu, Sobowake, and Woodley. And Kaya is almost done. Okay, let's throw all these players on a plan, because they kind of look good. Shadow Stray Hooker. Nice there. Yeah, Hamadi. That will not finish in front. And Sube Uke, whose potential doesn't look that good. Yeah, his potential is meh. The best potential here is Mass. I guess soon at 60 rated, when he turns 16. When he's 60 rated. Okay, this is a big game against Maritimo. This game will start Machado on the left side. Instead of Edwards. So let's play this game and let's get into it.
A very good evening to you from one of the great capitals in Europe. We are talking to you from the Portuguese capital, Lisbon. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting next to me here on the commentary gantry is the former Arsenal and West Ham United midfield back.
I'm excited to see how Machado uses like on a full time in like one game on the left side, because I've used like 20 minutes of him on the left side. Hey, that's a red card already for Joel Twagu.
Well, so early in the game, and a red card handed out.
Already a red card for Martimo.
He's just let everybody down there.
That gives us a little bit of an advantage. Now it's Farias trying to find Pedro Goncalves in the middle.
Ivan Rossi.
Now it's Enrique, can Ignacio win that? Covers it off, Victor Costa, but intercepted. Now it's Nunez. Draws the ball forward, sees Machado on the wing. What can he do? Poor skill by Machado.
Well, who will be the player to decide the outcome, to determine the course of events. No reason at all why it won't be this man, Stuart. What do you anticipate seeing from him?
Machado.
No, not the
finds Farias here. Farias trying to shoot. Goes down, but he's offside.
I'm
about to fall off my chair again, man. Now, it's Guitán. Can Ignacio block that off? Yes, he can. It's winning. Back to Guitán. Now it's... We need
promising possession. This
good tackle there by Ignacio, but really he does. Not, well, but Guitán gets the shot off, but just easy save for Noya. Paulinho, Dominguez. Now it's Machado. Great skill. Who are you playing to? Maybe he was trying to look for Farias, but that was a poor pass there by Machado. Now here is back to Machado. He's trying to maybe flick it over the defender, but. Didn't go to plan, but it falls to Dominguez. Nunez. Back to Dominguez. He's the run of Machado early. Machado trying to get onto his right foot.
So a deflection, and they can get ready for the corner kick routine.
Whipped in by Goncalves.
And no nonsense defensive clearance.
And that's Farias, whose touch was pretty horrible, but falls to gets it to Ignacio. It's Paulinho. Pedro Porro. He's going to look to switch it to Dominguez, who wins the header. Nuno Mendes. De Machado.
Passing it around, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Not enough care on the ball.
But now it's Guitán on the wing here. Christensen misses the tackle. Guitán, Mendes is trying to track back. Ignacio will step up.
Ivan Rossi.
Rossi. It's a Beltran. Back to Guitán. Caught back here, saved by Neuer. Oh, what? I was about to say, Neuer's only letting.
We shouldn't be surprised. So on they go again.
Only two goals as soon as he came, but
there needs to be.
These days just snuck at first post. Well, that's number three for goals Neuer's conceded, but we gotta step it up. Now they have 10 minutes and they somehow scored. Now it's Paulinho, false to Farias. Now it's Paulinho again. It's poor from Paulinho. But now it's Enrique. Who didn't close down. Oh, one by Goncalves. Need some options. Finds Farias. Sees that early one of Machado. Machado, but he's offside.
Well, Paulinho
is injured. Hopefully he can survive till last time and then we can go from there and see.
He
can do Paulinho. Sends it out wide with that injury. Now it's Machado. Dominguez. Nunez. It's Farias. Dominguez. Trying to look for someone.
More support to their strikers and play with greater intensity. They can certainly turn this around.
Alright. Man, first didn't work. Here's Beltrame. Puts it back to Enrique. Lays it up to Victor Costa. Back to Enrique. Oh, Ignacio. Going in with a scary challenge there, but didn't even get touch, didn't touch him. What a ball by Nunez to switch it to Machado. Now it's Dominguez. Nicolas Dominguez into Machado. Back to Dominguez. Paulinho, whose injury does wear off, so that's a good sign. Goncalves into. But yes, but trying to find Machado, but gets intercepted.
Well, the attack looks promising.
Not Goncalves. But yes.
Good looking ball.
Paulinho.
And it's still on.
Goncalves trying to shoot, but.
Didn't get past him.
Is he got. Goncalves right footed or left footed? He's right footed. I'm going to switch to the left side. And I think Edwards is left footed. Oh, I can't tell how we're losing to. My team, so I think right now we're going to sub on Baldy for Nuno Mendes. See if Baldy can find those, see if he can break those lines like he did last game. Good win by Palfinha. Machado. Looking for Pedro Goncalves. Nunez. Dominguez. Alvaro de Bolde. Looking to break those lines like he just did here. It's funny as gets intercepted. That's what I want Baldy to do. Break the lines. Enrique. Pedro Porro going in with a challenge. Ignacio knows that the event is happening. He doesn't want to give away a free kick. And wait for the advantage to finish. And then Rusev gets the ball. Now it's Machado. Trying to skip. I need someone else on the left side. I can't Machado there. Now it's Beltrami. Squares it. Shoots. Saved by Neuer. Christensen needs options. Sees that run of Pedro Goncalves. Inside into
Nicolas Dominguez.
Machado back to Dominguez. See the run on Machado. Great touch. Squares it. Farias. Goal. 1-1. Facundo Farias. His third goal for Sporting.
Here it is. 1v1 against the keeper and the.
Okay, I'm just gonna quickly do something here. Off Cosmo Machado, on Cosmo Marcus Edwards on that right side.
He never looked like missing that. And a substitution.
Now we're back on track in this game against Maldimo.
And moving the ball nicely.
Good tackle here by Ignacio to win the ball. It's Palfinha. It's now it's Farias. Out wide to Marcus Edwards already. Edwards, but gets tackled. It's a really good challenge there. There's a gap here in the middle. No one's there, but Ignacio is there to pick it up. And it's offside.
Well, that's just a lack of awareness. He was clearly in an offside position. So deciding to make a personal change at this juncture.
And to Nicolas Dominguez. Dominguez onto his left foot here. Trying to find some options here. Finds Farias. Farias. Great control. Finds here the run here. Palfinha, but good save.
By
Pedro. Victor. Whipped in here. Ignacio with the header. Over the bar.
In fairness, he was being closely watched.
Dominguez. Balde. Does win that. Now it's Andreas Christensen. Acute Baldy.
Well, as you can see, the host of
looking to break the lines into Farias. Oh, but Farias poor. Trying to find that pass, but it's poor.
Which has to change if they want to win this one.
Nothing less Dominguez. Great win. Out wide into Goncalves. See the run of Nunez. Great vision. Dominguez out wide into Marcus Edwards. Onto his left. Trying to see if he can find a cross here. Yes, he can. Whipped in. Nunez with the header. Saved by Paul Victor.
Making the keeper's life a bit too easy.
No, Christensen does win the header. Ignacio finds Nunez. Goncalves back to Nunez. Into Farias. Farias! 2-1! Facundo Farias. 3-1. Well, no. 2-1. 2-1. That's 4.
And his movement so clever. Once he gets onto it, there's only one thought in his head. Smash it as hard as possible. What a good goal. And showing fine.
Ignacio, great tackle by Gonzalo Ignacio. Now it's Nunez. Sprinting down the field. Pedro Porro lays it off to Goncalves. Goncalves into Farias. Looking for a run in the box. He couldn't find it. Dominguez saved.
Well, that's just
by Paul Victor again. Looked in by Goncalves. Dominguez wins the header. Marcus Edwards has a crack, takes it two deflections, but falls into Victor Costa. Oh, kicked it away here. Falls to Nunez. Finds Farias. Farias, good turn, but gets tackled. Baldy trying to cut off those lines. Now it's Guita, it's Guten, now it's Mendes, It's an alley poor. Try to cross it. Oh, Christensen almost did something wrong, but end up being good, kind of. Paulinho sees that run of Marcus Edwards. Oh, that's a great tackle there by Wink. Edwards looking to switch the play into Goncalves. Can't. Nunez wins it. To Goncalves. Farias lays it off to Nicolas Dominguez. Blocked. Farias shoots. 3-1. Number 5 for Farias for Sporting CP. What a signing to make it 3-1. Even Neuer's going crazy.
So on with the action. 3-1 the scoreline at the moment.
Nunez Xhaka.
Well, it comes down to the final 5 minutes.
Now, I think now this game's done with. But don't count out Martin yet. It's Enrique trying to cross it. Christensen, great defending.
And over it comes.
But Enrique wins ahead of Neuer. Can he get there? Yes, he can. Neuer sees that quick run of Nunez, but Nunez can't get there. Pedro Porro wins that. Great skill by Goncalves to get out of there. Goncalves sees that run of Farias. Farias, can he finish this game off? Farias saved by Pedro Paulo Victor. Dominguez trying to win it, but cleared away. Christensen does win that. Just boots it up the field, and that's it. 3-1 win. Farias. Let's just look, how many goals does this man have? This man is crazy, bro. He's played 4 games, 5 goals. That's just brilliant. Oh, Luis Felipe. Going crazy for Benfica. If I see he goes more crazy, then I might recall him. Just screw Santa Clara over. Okay, next up, this game gets Besiktas. I'm gonna send this game actually because I think we could beat Besiktas. Oh, okay. I think next time we gotta versus, yeah, play Besiktas. They have Teixeira and Gazelle, Rosieres, Bashuayi. Okay, Farias did score again. Just okay, now we are sitting in third, 4 points off of Santa Clara. Next game against Aricuda. Alright, we're gonna play this game. We're gonna start Farias again. Well, this time we're gonna start Adan. Give him some playing time. Bring in Charisma. Starting in Ruben Vinagre, give Mendez a little break, and we'll throw in Tabada on the right side. Don't mind the notifications if you guys saw the notifications.
The cameras are fixed to one man. 4 goals in 3 games, you can't argue with that. The action is live.
Facundo Farias. We didn't rotate the squad because I know from... I just looked at the table for Liga Portugal and it's doing like 10th now with that. Now it's Marcus Edwards. Great skill. Edwards goes for a cracker. Good effort, but wide. Zubas will play it into Charisma. That's Petty. Arras. Arsenal. But then here.
Well, in fact, a bit too close to the goalkeeper, and that was always going to be claimed.
Ruben Vinagre giving some playing time to him. Great tackle by Vinagre. Now it's Bolkia. Okay, Quaresma blocked that. Great tackle by Ricardo Quaresma. That's not. No, Eduardo Quaresma. Oh, now it's Bolkia, but he's.
Well, technically offside, but not by a lot.
Well, that's so tight, isn't it? But on this occasion, he doesn't get the benefit of the doubt.
Arsenal into Ruiz. Ruiz shoots! Come on, Adan. How have you not saved that?
Well, here it is again. It was a good finish, but the keeper has to do better at his
goal. Wrong goal. Why did Adan come out? Huh. 1-0, but we got to get back onto this. Backing out. Farias, all alone, just drilling past the Okuda defenders. Not Farias. Gets tackled. But no chance happening. Oh! Shot by. That was really a shot, but a really hard tackle by Dominguez. Paulinho does win it. Farias. Let's go. Oh, into the Tabata. Tabata onto his left. Tabata! 1-1! What a finish from Bruno Tabata!
Well, let's look at
and the man
again.
Who doesn't really get that much time to shine makes it 1-1.
So in business once more on the back of that very important equalizer.
Tabata wins it already. Nunez sees that run of Farias.
Dominguez
sees the run of Edwards. Edwards does have a poor touch. Breaks the ankles of the Aricuda defenders, but it gets loses the ball. Ignacio wins that to Quaresma. Dribbles a little bit into Dominguez. Oh, it's offside. Whipped in here, but I did that. I don't understand. Edwards is offside. Ooh, Farias, can he win that? Oh, he almost did, but Vinagre. I don't know what he did.
And he's got the beating of his opponent.
Yeah, Adan! Ooh, Adan scared me again.
But that's a brilliant save. Well, they won't get too many chances, so they need to make the most of this.
Can he deliver it with accuracy?
Oh, sorry guys, I just needed to check something.
Well, they can keep possession
now. Tabata in the clearing. Good job by Tabata. Really good by him. Now it's Nunez sends Edwards.
Might be able to get in behind the defense.
Whipped in by Edwards. Oh, Farias is trying to get a header.
Not the best of crosses, really, was it?
Hard down, but.
Well, not hard to read that pass.
Oh, Jesus.
Foxing the defender.
Nunez lays it off. Dominguez shoots. Blocked.
Could be a chance to break here. Useful looking position, you've got to say. And credit is due for that good piece of defending.
Dominguez. Sprinting out that field. Out wide into Tabata.
Bruno Tabata.
Nunez. It into Farias shoots. Goal! Number 6.
Now he deserves to celebrate it.
Well, this is a very tidy finish, as you can see. He's under so much pressure, but his strength just allows him to hit through the ball cleanly. Right. It's an excellent goal.
Number 6 for Farias. So 5 goals, 6
intriguing
games.
Intriguing contest, this, given the 2-1 scoreline.
Well, preseason. Well, I think he's the top scorer right now for Liga Portugal. Or maybe it's Luis Felipe. who I see who's been doing well. Here's Farias, already trying to get a second.
Pite. And snuffing out the danger.
Pina is trying to do a little bit of skill, but.
Now, can they make something happen? Could cross it in here. Cuts it back.
Oh, good save by a dad right there.
Goalkeeping.
Oh, that's good skill by Aracuna. Saved by Dan. Blocked by Inacio. Now it's Nunez. Great skill. Into Pedro Porro. But.
So there goes the halftime whistle. It is an acceptable scoreline from the point of view of the visitors. They find themselves on top, Stuart.
Well, we talked before the game about their ability to score goals, and they've looked so threatening again. The understanding between the midfield players and forwards has been brilliant.
Farias sent Tabata. I'm kind of interested in him. Maybe I have like a little link somewhere, but he's a little bit tired. I think the only substitution I will make is Pedro Goncalves coming on for Edwards. We'll just get into the second half. So let's get into it.
So into the second half, Sporting in front, but still they have work to do. Nicolas Dominguez. Bruno Tabata.
Now it's Nunez, Rafinha, Nicolas Dominguez, shoots, deflection, 3-1!
A significant deflection, and no wonder the goalkeeper is looking up at the sky in disbelief.
3-1! Great finish by Nicolas Dominguez. Maybe one more goal, and then I think we are good. For the rest of the game, Vinagre, Carrasma, Rafinha, and Dominguez. Finds Pedro Porro. Trying to find that runner. Tabata, yes he can. Tabata, onto his right, gets taken out. No foul, but Rafinha going out to take Arsenio for taking out Tabata.
Well, the card is out, and it's yellow.
Yeah, it's clumsy, and it's late. Definitely a yellow card.
Into Ruiz. How did he go past there? Dan is there to make the easy save. Palfinha switches it over to Pedro Goncalves. Sees the runner, Farias. What can Farias do? Beats one, beats two, beats three. Farias on to his right. Shoots, takes a deflection. One by Palfinha. Nunez. Great skill. Great composure by Nunez right there. It's Pedro Porro. Sees Nicolas Dominguez. Ends up pulling it on Carlos. Dominguez. Takes a shot in! Off the post! And it's Nunez there! Two.
How about that for degree of difficulty? Simply off the charts!
4-1. Matias Nunez gets his first goal.
Well, here's the replay. Yes, it's a decent shot, but the goalkeeper has to do a lot better there. He's parried it out into a dangerous area, and suddenly the ball's in the back of his net. It's poor goalkeeping, you have to say.
Goals and plentiful supply. 4-1 currently. And we're into the final half hour. And players waiting in the centre. And routine for the keeper in the end. The cross far too close to him. Good bit of pressing.
Tabata Runs it into Pedro Goncalves, wins the header.
Well, the visitors, as you can see, have enjoyed so much of the possession and have used it really well today, particularly in the midfield areas. And I expect more of the same
in
the pass. Game goes
now
on.
It's Ruiz into Bokia. Nice, Thiaos, Thiaos. Great tackle by Gonzalo Inacio. What a way to keep us, to make sure Alcudia catch scores Pedro Goncalves. But yes. Nunez gets blocked.
Alert defending.
Now it's Arsenio Inacio right there to take him out. Now it's Ruiz. Can Quaresma handle it? Eduardo Quaresma handle it? Great defending by Quaresma. Now it's over Quaresma. Whips it in. Head out. And now Farias. Great skill by Farias. Post Nunez. Palfinha. Goncalves, that's a great touch. Into Farias. On to his right. Gets past him. Gets it. The ball took it off him. So I guess we could just sit here. Give Farias a break, actually. Throw in Machado. Give Nunez a break. Estadio on for Palfinha. Oh, okay. When this play goes out, I think that we enough to seal the deal. Unless they score right here. Now it's Arsenio. It's Ruiz. Ruiz chips the keeper. Dan, what are you doing? It's 4-2 now.
He might smile. The goalkeeper has no interest in smiling.
Oh.
So the current scoreline,
okay. Now Machado saw that. Now he has to fire himself. But Machado. That's a little bit of foul. Great skill by Machado. Machado shoots way over the bar. Dominguez wins that. Goncalves. Oh, trying to get a little cheeky there. Couldn't. Now it's Quaresma. Marquez. Good block here. It's PT. Pedro Porro's there to stop that cross. Arsenio in the box here. Adan coming out to get a hand on it. Tabata looking to switch the play to Pedro Goncalves. Heads it down to Ruben Vinagre, who can't seem to get the touch. Now it's Dominguez. Pedro Goncalves, great skill. Machado trying to beat his man, but can't.
Breaking at pace with menace.
God damn, from the 17. Now it's Marquez. Bokia.
Crossing possibilities.
Whips it in. Caught by Adan. And he's going to launch it up. All the way down to the Aracuda defense. Now, one by Palfinha. Sees the run of Machado. Machado to seal the deal. Oh, he put it wide! Machado! Gonna seal the deal, but I think it's game over anyways, but could have made it 5-2. That's full time! 4-2 win against Aracudia.
You're always going to carry a threat, and that's what they're doing at the moment. Their forward play was
Farias, so good. Okay, we'll do a post-match interview. I want to turn. We're pretty ruthless out there, I'm not going to lie. There is some great performances out there today, and were you pleased to limit Aracuda's chances? We coached very well to stop Ruiz. Okay, we do have this round, do have this game. This cup game against okay, let me just change Kaya to a striker. Oh my god, he went up fast. Jesus. I knew putting making him a striker would be good. Doesn't have the greatest potential, but we deal with it. So we are just gonna sim this game against Bovista. No changes, going with the first team. Can we win? Yes, we can. 4-1 win. Goals from Edwards, Nunez, Edwards again, and then Pedro Goncalves. Oh, Victoria SC knocking up Porto. City Tondela knocking up Benfica. I think we could win this. Maybe if Santa Clara get knocked out. Okay, next episode, we got a big game against Ajax. And then Victoria SC. And then probably we'll play Ajax again to end off the episode. And the episode after that, we got 1, 2, and 3. And then. So, thank you guys for watching. Make sure you guys like and subscribe. Share this with a friend. Put on notifications. And peace.